Hello to all of my BPTV fans, YouTube fans, Facebook fans, and new fans. I'm Alan Levine, the Talking Machine, and I'm doing my 26th Speedy Gourmet. A great fish for you today. Let's start the timer. There we go. All right, the fish of the day, one of my favorites, Mahi Mahi. Another purchase from Fresh Time right in Bridgeville. Great prices on wild caught fish. Wild caught Mahi Mahi. Let me get the Cutco knife out. There we go, very sharp. 30 some years old. We just snip the package here and we take it out and we rinse. Here we go. Look at the nice piece here. This is about a half a pound. So you're talking 8 ounces. Rinse it off. Rinse the package out, get ready, dry off a little. All right, you know my next step. I like my rice and ancient grains, and I have my 23-year-old rice cooker. It's almost as old as Nick here on the camera. So we'll bring this out, all these different pieces here. Lid, inner lid, handy spoon, and our trusty cup. You want to know what I'm cooking? 1 second, pardon the interruption. Green lentils, very healthy for you. I'll show you the back, the nutrition there. Okay, and I do it, there's 4 grams of fiber, and there's only 120 calories with a quarter cup here. So we'll fill this up. You need that steady hand. Look at this. And they have a greenish color. I like a little extra. All right, 1 more second. I'll put it away. You know I like to clean up as I go. No mess afterwards. There we go. All right. We'll do 3 cups of water. All right. Tap that out, put that on the side, inner lid, top lid, put up the side. Look how handy this is. We'll go in and we're gonna try 13, well, we'll do 12 minutes on this. All right, there we go. Okay, we gotta get some veggies out here. This isn't for amateurs, so be careful bringing all this stuff out. All right, Brussels sprouts, baby Bella, cauliflower, butternut squash. I've had it for 2 months. It's still edible, and we're gonna cut that up. And we gotta get our tray out while we're maneuvering around. Get our tray. Get some virgin olive oil from Aldi's. And you spray it all up. Gives it a little flavor and helps to make it not stick on the non-stick pan. I know that's redundant, but it actually works. There we go. Put this to the side. All right. We can put the nice piece of fish. I always center it. And we'll start right now. And we'll split this. Butternut squash. And I've been cutting them in a little smaller pieces because I have my electric oven at 465 degrees, because these electric ovens, even though gas is bad for you, I have fond memories how great the gas cooks things up. So we work a little extra on this. Butternut squash. Look at that. They almost laid out perfectly for me. Helps to be a little lucky with this. So we're ready to roll there. We had zucchini the other night. And we'll cut we'll go with 5 today. All right. Brussels sprouts, just a little slice. And you want to get smaller Brussels sprouts. For the last year, look how big they are. And that's not as good a flavor. You want them more tender. I always cut the ends off. And then I take the outer leaves off and I split it in half. That is our plan. And we'll toss as we go. A little bigger one, so you'll see there's more leaves. And we try to get those off. And the outside leaves don't taste as well as the inner ones. You can see it's a nice little bundle there. Split it. Take a little taste. I like my food. Same thing. A little redundancy here. And look at that. Nice little shape. Good split. Cut again. Just like a little machine, not as fast as the Food Network. Another good cut and peel. We've got 2, 4, 6, and we're gonna go with lucky 8 on these. I like my Brussels sprouts. And notice, no real mess here. For all of you that wanna cook, this is how easy and simple you can make it. I put it down, the cut edge down. Some of the leaves are falling off. We will take them out. All right, I think we're there. Little work there. All right. Better get some mushrooms here. And we're going to try baking the Bella. All right, we got 3 nice size. We're going to limit it there. Got a whoosh, wash them off. Give them a great wash, take the stem out. And we're good to go. And we'll cut these up a little bit. I'll just split this, and I'll just cut this in thirds, and I'll split that. So you see I got 7 of these. And we'll lay them down. And we gotta watch these because they can cook a little faster. Normally you'd fry them or boil them a little bit, but we're gonna go with the bake. I like my baking and keeping it healthy. Watch your fingers. All right, get a little delicate here. Cut a couple leaves off. And then we'll get a couple pieces of the cauliflower. We'll wash it off. There's one. You see how tight that is, that head of cauliflower. All right, we'll do a quick wash, then we're ready to roll. You know I gotta split these things. Watch the mess, but I need my good presentation on the plate. Watch those fingers. Here we go. Look at this. Very colorful for all of you. We're going in strong here. Step back from the oven, let that hot air out. Step right in. Be careful, folks. You know I need my trusty silicone glove. Helps me out. Then, we almost forgot. Thank you, my daughter, Casey Levine, for our thermometer. Helps me all the time. 145 on the fish. And that way it comes out very tender and delicious. You can trust the thermometer. It's better than the eye test. And we'll have that waiting. Get a plate. Get a fork. We almost forgot. Young Heisen, Lung Ching fourth grade, and China gunpowder. Trusty penguin tea ball. We'll come over to you. Try to help my camera guy out a little bit. Take the little latch here, open it up, penguin's looking. Young Heisen. Great grassy light taste. And here's what we do. Be steady, there's a teaspoon. A couple of them come out, just put them in there. And they open up and unfurl. And look at the T-ball, close it like that. There's a little notch, there you go. And we put that all in the cup. And we'll give a quick little wipe. Put this back, teaspoon back. We're good to go. We use our virgin olive oil. Rainbow, bottom of the thing, rainbow peppercorns. I'll bring a backup just in case. And Ellen Pavanda. Is 8 types of garlic in the powder there. Show you how good it is. Look at that. Look at this going in. Delicious. Love my garlic. Then we have another thing we'll put in. Some fresh ginger. All right, we got one out already, and we'll be shredding that. Talking about shredding. My shredder's ready. All right, the Cuisinart. 175 for green tea. Start it up, and we'll be ready. All right, we'll put some of these veggies back. Leave that open a little bit. Great handy containers that my son Drew got me. And the butternut squash is looking a little weak, but it still has flavor and bakes up very nice. All right, I need a little sip. It's first day of summer. Got my white shirt, white shorts. It's a white party during the 26th Speedy Gourmet show. All right, we'll have to check on the timer here. Oh, we're under 40 some seconds there on that green lentil, so we're getting ready. And mushrooms, we'll put these back. We'll get a container for them later. You see, I got my fresh veggies and stuff out here for the next thing. A lot of stuff you don't have to put in a refrigerator right away. And look at what they have at the supermarkets. And by the way, the Mahi Mahi, it's a nice light flavored fish. And it has a mild sweet taste. There's one thing getting done. Let's see what we got here. Watch the steam, it's pretty darn warm. Whoa, still got the reflexes there, cat-like. All right, give it a little stir. We'll let this sit for a minute or two. Then we'll start checking things out. Let's see. Oh, it's just starting, you can hear a little rumble. You don't want it to boil. The key is, you don't want to boil the water for your tea, especially green tea, white tea, and you want it to just be just before boiling. And that's what this Cuisinart does for me. Little rinse here. All right, we're moving right along. And you can season up the Mahi Mahi however you want. Look, some rainbow peppercorn, garlic, ginger again, the shred. And we'll put that all over it. And if you can hear, the water's starting to get a little warmer. I'm gonna check a temp on this. See where we're at. We're a little early, but I wanted to check those mushrooms. You know what, we're ready on the fish, but I may take these mushrooms out. Here we go. Little handy server. We'll bring this upper deck. I'll just check these mushrooms and yeah, we got a nice little color. A little bit on the broccoli and the cauliflower got cooked. Zucchini. And you know what, our squash is coming along nicely. Some of the fat will separate it from here. And we'll check our green lentils. Let me check our timer, see how we're doing here. Oh, we're good. Just check the timer, we're under 18 minutes right now. So let's check these lentils out. You need some tools. I'm not a huge tool fan, but need some. We're getting the green lentils. They look more brown to me, but they're known as green lentils, so. And you see how they cover very nicely on this plate. There, we got it all. Get a little rinse. Got my huge bottle of Dawn. Look at this. Get a little rinse. Get the inner and outer. We'll get them a little situated in there. All right. All right, we can start putting some veggies on this. We'll start with the fish. Mahi, mahi. We'll put that right in there. A little bit of the good fat and omega-3s. And I like the, whoop, baby Bella, we gotta rinse that off. We got a sock to wipe that. Here we go. One quick rinse. All right. Oh, that's our tea. Brussels sprouts are up there. Got them framing that. Let's get this tea going here, folks. Here it is, right in front of the camera here for you. Penguin is watching. And that's all you do, and it's just before it's boiling again. All right, let me check the timer here. We're about 20 minutes or so, so we're gonna be under the 25 minute mark, no record today. And I'll keep carrying on here with this. All right, our baked cauliflower. Some people use cauliflower instead of potatoes, and you have that option. All right, some zucchini here. Well, we'll mix it up. We'll put zucchini here, and we'll load the butternut squash right into this area here. So we're good to go. We'll bring that plate over. Bring the fork. All right. We'll just start shredding. Just shred all over it. Love that ginger. It's healthy for you and helps you to digest things better. And it makes for a nice, interesting taste. I like the ginger taste. And we put it all over the plate. And we'll get a little scrape. Okay. The olive oil is going in. A little bit on top, a little on everything. It's all for flavoring and healthy, very healthy for you. Before antibiotics, guess what they had? Garlic. It helps keep you healthy and I like the flavor of it. Whoa, we got drops today. Thought I had it on there. One more. All right, rainbow peppercorns. We drained that. All right. There we go. You can see them on the cauliflower, the butternut squash. We got that, it came through. All right, we gotta check this timer here. One pause, I gotta sign in. And the tea's ready. Stop the timer. .2301, great time. I beat my 25 minutes that I've been doing for the last 2 years. The last 2 months, I was under 20 minutes. Didn't hit that, but look at the meal that I made here. We got Mahi Mahi, Bella mushrooms, zucchini, butternut squash. Yeah, let me try one. You know I can't wait. Delicious. Brussels sprouts, baked cauliflower, green lentils, virgin olive oil, rainbow peppercorns, shredded ginger, and we got the garlic powder from Allen Pavanda. Then, loose leaf green tea, one of my favorites, hyson, young hyson, and we got Penny, the penguin is here. Thank you for watching my shows. I appreciate you. Thank you for the great feedback. And we'll be coming back with our 27th show the third Wednesday in July. Be there.